family's South African, so whenever we go back, back when I was younger, we threw the ball around and all that. And then when I was about eighth grade, I joined a rugby club in Palo Alto, California. And from there on out, I just fell in love with the sport. Just started playing rugby ever since.
Why Maccabiah?
It's a chance to come together as Jews and really represent the strength and passion that Jewish people have. It's one of those things where you don't get to do very often. You know, in the States, you know, you're not really categorized as Jews. You're categorized as a rugby player, a football player. In Israel, with the Maccabiah games, everyone here is a Jew. Everyone here is dedicated to showing their passion, the understanding that one belief is everything. And here we only have a week to get ready for this massive games, and it's one of those things where because you're Jews, you connect so much quicker, and it's a brotherhood that you can't really explain. And after high school, you know, you don't really go away from it, but it's not as close as you used to be. So coming to Israel, you really connect and you really bring back the passion, the religion, the culture that you don't really experience that much anymore besides in your family. In Berkeley, you know, everyone has their own opinion, but in Jewish life, you kind of push everyone else's aside, and you just come together because you're Jews. You know, you don't really have anything, you don't care about what anyone else says. You're here for the state of Israel, you're here for yourself, you're here for the Jewish people, and you're here for the culture, and that's the biggest thing that at least we stand for, that the United States stands for.